Whoa, there's no way getting into the fortress past those guys.
Gizmo, any idea where we can even start looking for Peter?
According to my database, the Romans would keep the prisoners on the lower level of the prison, possibly even underground.
Oh, great. There's no way we'll be able to search cell by cell with all those guards.
Giz, use your X-ray scanner and see if you can locate Peter from here.
Oh, yes. Activating X-ray and facial recognition scan. Not there. Not there. Aha!
Good job, Gizmo. But how are we gonna get Peter out? Think, think.
Guys, something is happening inside Peter's cell.
What is it?
Is that an angel?
Arise quickly. Gird yourself and tie on your sandals. Put on your garment and follow me.
Am I seeing a vision?
Going.
It appears they are escaping.
The gate is locked. How is he going to get out?
Amazing! Excellent.
Certain that the Lord sent his angel to rescue me from Herod and from everything the Jewish leaders planned to do to me. Who are you?
We're friends of Rhoda.
Let's get you back to Mary's house before the guards realize what happened.
Let us in!
Please. Come on, Rhoda!
Anyone there? Can you hear me?
Peter, that's... Oh! Peter is standing at the door! I heard his voice!
But you didn't see him?
No. Well, I didn't actually open it.
You are beside yourself.
I tell you, it is true.
It must be his angel.
Why don't they let us in?
Maybe they need a secret knock.
Mary! Rhoda! Let us in!
Or we could just yell some more.
Let us in!
Peter!
Quickly, children.
All right, it worked.
It was probably my secret knock.
Praise the Lord.
Miracle.
How did you escape?
God has answered our prayers.
I am glad to see all of you. An angel of the Lord freed me from my chains and led me safely out of the prison. Go tell these things to the brethren. For I must leave Jerusalem tonight.
Come, we will prepare food and drink to take on your journey.